Omicron variant may help us drive off Delta, new study suggests. Experts are wary about the many unknowns surrounding the COVID-19 Omicron variant. However, several studies have been giving encouraging findings. Recently, new research shows that Omicron may push aside Delta, which may be a positive thing. But before we continue, please like this video if you find this informative and subscribe to our channel for more interesting and informative content. Don't forget to click the bell icon too to get the latest updates. As weird as it sounds, Omicron may just be the force we need to kick Delta out of the fight. Of course, it doesn't get rid of COVID-19 itself, but Omicron may be a strain we can easily live with. This is because it doesn't seem to cause severe disease in vaccinated people who also received the third dose. Severe COVID-19 is more associated with unvaccinated individuals. Maybe pushing Delta out is actually a good thing, and we're looking at something we can live with more easily and that will disrupt us less than the previous variants, said Africa Health Research Institute's virologist Alex Siegel, as per the New York Times. In the new study, waiting for peer review, the Omicron is expected punishing in the short term. With new cases rising, hospitals are going to be occupied again by COVID patients. However, as months pass by, the situation will calm down up to the point of a few new cases. In comparison, Delta has lasted so long and is still putting people in medical facilities, while Omicron isn't causing a big stir to oxygen supply. To be fair, many academic discussions remain here, including the prevalence of vaccination. The bottom line is that an Omicron-dominated world may be easier than being ruled by Delta. Other scientists said that the early findings of the new study were sound. London School of Hygiene and Tropical Medicine epidemiologist Carl Pearson agreed with the pattern in England. Omicron cases are rising, but Delta cases are declining. Yale School of Public Health epidemiologist Nathan Grubo agreed too. Omicron is outcompeting Delta in the arena. The downside is more cases in the coming months. The upsides are fewer people prone to Delta and antibodies generated by Omicron. Early research suggests that these antibodies can also fight Delta. What's your take on Omicron being the dominant strain? Do you think that this variant is easier to handle than Delta? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.